live. Gonna bury you.
Come on, boy. Yeah.
Don't think you should just be wandering around here, friend. Not a thing happens around here without an O'Driscoll saying so. Understand me?
Consider this a warning. Go on! Get...
Legs all numb. Please hurry.
Wait.
Well?
What happened?
My horse collapsed. I don't know why. It's my friends. I'm trapped here. Why aren't you helping?
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, yes. Yes. Just lift as hard as you can. Oh, thank you. Thank you. You saved
me. Sure.
Oh, that was bad.
Okay. Sure.
I could have been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor, dumb animal. Oh. What'll I tell Mildred? Well, thank you.
You need a ride home, ma'am?
Oh, yes, mister, please. Thank you. Do you know Valentine? I live there.
No problem. All right, boy.
I don't normally travel this far alone, you know. I was off inquiring about a possible new line of work. I'd borrowed a friend's horse for the trip. See, my husband... Well, it's just me and my boy now, and it's hard to find work.
I'm sure it is.
A good opportunity. That's what I'm looking for. Not much work for a woman with a boy to raise. I won't work in no saloon, but I've got sharp eyes and quick hands. I was hoping to get a job working as a seamstress. A wealthy man said he'd pay me for the work.
Sounds promising. Also doesn't sound real.
Oh, you may be right, I suppose. He said he'd provide room and board for me and for my child. He wanted to meet me first.
I'd be careful with offers like that, ma'am.
I can't afford to dismiss offers like these, even if they do seem odd.
Just be careful is all I'm saying.
I may not have another opportunity like this. Now I'll have to pay Mildred back for her horse.
It sure sounds like you're in a hard position.
You finding me is the only good thing that's happened to me in a long while, sir.
Hello.
We're close now. Just a little further. Thank you for all your help. You're a good man.
Glad I was able to help. You take care. Appreciate it. You be well.
What's them hold up?
Himself in his room. I don't believe it.
How you keeping?
All right, then.
Howdy, partner.
Finest meats here. Nowhere else.
Hello again. See you soon.
Wait here, boy.
Do come in. Oh, wait. You're that fellow who had to fight with Tommy outside of Smithfield's?
Yep.
People are still talking about that fight.
I ain't.
Fair enough. Neither's Tommy. Anyway, how can I help you today?
Let's have a look.
Thanks, mister.
I got places to be. Oh, hell. Easy. That's typical.
Hello.
Partner?
Give a fella a nickel.
Hello there, mister.
Give me a dime. Give me something. Just want to get a
you drink. Okay, boy?
I'm harsh.
Forget about it.
Come on now, get moving, will you?
Yeah.
Howdy.
Howdy, friend.
Ain't worth the trouble.
Hold up a minute.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I said stop, damn it.
Leave me alone.
Go find a skirt to hide under.
No!
Don't do this.
Don't shoot a man in cold blood.
Just stay calm, amigo.
Watch out!
Lunatic's got a gun! God above! Oh no, you don't! You damn fool! Okay, boy.
Is this bad?
Don't you goddamn move!